Hi budding lawyers, present an idea. In today's video, we'll go through some helpful websites for lawyers and law students in India. There are many websites in each category, but I'll be naming just a few of them which are quite famous. Lawyer database websites. These websites have a list of practicing advocates specializing in different types of laws. Such websites help lawyers to get clients and also help the clients to connect to good lawyers. Some huge websites in this category are LawRato, Legal Service India, Advocate Coach, Online Courses. Legal education has also entered the online field, and some people are really creating high quality legal courses, among which are MyLaw.net, Rostrum Legal, Law Seekho, and many others. I have already made a detailed video on this topic. You can watch it by clicking here. For reading judgments, Manupatra, SEC Online are good, but they have paid subscriptions. But you have an alternative. Indian Kanun. Indian Kanun provides a lot of information for free. In the legal news category, only two websites are rocking it currently. Live Law and Bar and Bench. They also provide real-time updates of certain important cases on their social media accounts like Twitter. So if you're a lawyer, then make sure that you're following either of them or both of them. Court-related websites. IndianCourts.nic.in. It is a website having links to all other websites of all courts and tribunals throughout the country. It also has links to other related websites like the Law Ministry, Law Commission, Judicial Academy, Bar Council of India, etc. IndiaCourt.nic.in. This is a repository of all bad acts. It contains central acts as well as state bad acts. On the homepage itself, it has a search engine. You just have to type the name of the bad act and you'll get it. eCourts. It is a website where you'll find detailed information of each case which is filed in any district court of India. I have made a video on the usage of eCourts app. In case you haven't watched it, you can watch it by clicking here. Apart from all these categories, there are certain other websites too who are helping the legal community a lot. Like Legal 500. This website contains detailed information about law firms. They have information about law firms in almost every country. iPleaders. Covers blogs on almost every topic related to law. Loctopus. Contains internship experiences, interviews, also contains information related to various competitions which are held in any law school in India. Competitions like moot courts, call for papers, debate competitions, essay competitions, Model United Nations, parliamentary debates, etc. This is a very popular website among law students in India. Legally India covers news related to law firms, lawyers, and law schools. Also contains blogs covering topics specifically related to law schools and law students. Super Lawyer. This website contains detailed interviews of lawyers who are working in different fields of law, not only in India but also abroad. Budding Lawyers. This contains blogs just to help you become a better version of you, and mainly focusing on the use of technology in law practice and the legal field. That's it for this video. These are some websites which I had shortlisted. Guys, if you know certain other websites which are doing a great job but were not included in this video, then do let us know by mentioning those websites in the comments below. Also tell us what they do and why do you like their work. Hope you liked this video. If you did, do hit the like button and also share this video with your friends. To watch more such videos, subscribe to this channel and also click that small bell icon beside it. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.